warm clothes, she said.
Well deserved.
Thank you.
Ena, Evo, Viribe.
Hey, you're tough.
You cannot defeat me.
Thank you.
scar. harder.
Thanks. I feel better. Too slow. Again!
You're impressively fit.
Leap!
done deed. Bjorni has met his fate.
He was a demon, another one.
Demons? They're the ones who manipulated this giant to murder us.
They're as bad as the Sorax. They use treachery, lies, and bribery. Like with this artifact. It doesn't look demonic, rather Manakalon. Silk will be happy.
Wait, we should give it to Hjalmar to help him regain control of the other giants. Even with Bjarni gone, this war has hurt our relationship with the other giants. This artifact could help us seal the peace. It's a symbol. Anyway, it's up to you. I need to take Bjarni's head and show it round. Spread the word that Pjolin will return.
So you're not coming back with us?
No need. Just tell my son and my people they can return home. I will answer the call when the time comes to elect the speaker for the Pact of the Claw.
As you wish, Marduk. We'll see you then.
As expected.
It annoys me to still know nothing about these things.
We'll find out eventually.
Light at last.
Light, my friend.
I feel better already.
so cold.
Hjalmar, here's the artifact you wanted.
You have proved true allies of the Giants. We shall not forget, and I shall call you friends from now on. As promised, gems for your resurrection spells.
Thank you.
We need to go.